A new feature in Aladin version 10 is a direct access to a collection of over 20,000 datasets. All datasets published in the Virtual Observatory are now available. These collections are presented as a tree in a panel located to the left side of the main Aladin Desktop window. You can click and drag the side of this panel to resize it, like that. And this tree is sorted by data type categories: image, database, catalog, cubes, etc. And you can expand or collapse the tree completely using the plus button located at the lower left of the panel, like this. You can also click on individual nodes to expand them, for example, images, X-ray, database, or you can click on a node and expand it using the dedicated plus button here. If we load an image survey and start to zoom in, we see that the tree is automatically refreshed according to the current view. The leaves are colored in green if the collection contains data in the current field of view and colored in orange otherwise. The leaves in orange can be totally hidden with the view button at the bottom of the panel here. The tree can also be filtered by a basic keyword constraint. You just type the keyword in the box here, press return, and this will filter the data collections to show only the leaves matching the keyword, here SDSS. This filtering can be combined with the view button or the expand button for the data collection tree. We will show in other videos advanced usage of the data collections tree and different ways to query the datasets.